Episode 5 coming at you. We got our hot seat at Dover. I can't remember what it was exactly. We need a top 25 finish. We'll see what we can do. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to check my Instagram for information on the WWE Custom Universe mode with audience participation, so make sure you check that out. And we'll hop into it here. So we qualified 30th. It is what it is. Hopefully we can get something going here. It might take us a little bit to actually get good in the trucks, but we are on a winning streak in dirt, so we are currently in last place. This will probably go quite a bit different than Texas, though, because that one, you know how it is in Texas. It's just a lot different than Dover, but I don't know. We'll see what we can do. Travis Quatville, he's from Wisconsin, which is where I'm from, if you didn't know that. But yeah, we're not fast at all. I don't know that we're even going to be able to get top 25, to be completely honest, which sucks. And that's not going to help our cause. We are struggling. I don't know. Our car is so slow. There's no one. Yeah, we're in last. By fair margin, too. I don't know. I guess we'll rely on cautions in the pit crew. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I don't know. You guys might not see all this race because it's probably just gonna be a lot of us running at the pack or back of the pack. I think this car is actually slower than the one that we were in last time. Hopefully we can get some actual fast hot seats and put in some work, I guess, but for now, this is not gonna help us. We are running way back here. I think we might have made a teeny bit of ground on them, but I don't know. That is not fast, sir. Thank you for your input, but I don't know that "wow, that's fast" is an appropriate reaction to what's happening right now, to be completely honest. Trouble. Nice. We'll take the pass. And no caution, apparently. They will take it. That's what we like to see. Let's see, we'll try to run down Quatville here. We've made a decent amount of progress on him. Ricky Bobby, he's really, really acting Ricky Bobby-esque, you know, like really sticking with the mentality that if you're not first, you're last. We have won every single Dirt Tour race and absolutely sucked in both of our Truck Series races. Driving his Toyota, that's the problem right there, I'll tell you. Tell you right now, that's our problem. Yeah, he's coming in. He had problems. I don't know how far ahead the leader is. 16, so we're not really in danger of being lapped, which is good. But that's about the only positive we have to take away from this. 10 laps to go on a fuel run. It's going to be a one-stop race, probably. Well, yeah, it is, but unless we get a nice little whatever here. This track just eats up your tires, to be completely honest. So, yeah, I'm rocking 59%, and we're 10 laps into this thing. So that's not ideal. Yeah, it's not what we're looking for here. 16 to go. We're really far behind. We're gonna need some problems if we have any shot at this thing. Which we don't. Now matters more. All Out Motorsports. He doesn't even. This thing true clear? What's true clear? All Air's car. Yeah. We might get lapped now. How have we lost 5 seconds? We're so far off the pace. Yeah, we're getting lapped for sure. Let's see, 7 laps on the fuel. 15 to go. Right now 14, but we'll just keep trekking, I guess. We're so far back here. There's nothing really exciting to talk about here. Hey, that's good. We'll take that. Yeah, we'll pit. Can we? One can. No repair. Actually, yeah, we will repair because there's nothing. Yeah, what's the harm? We're in last place anyway. And we somehow gained a spot. Terrific.
All right, you're coming to the green.
We'll take it.
Be ready.
I don't know. I think we'll probably get a little jump off the restart here, but that's gonna be about it for us. Maybe we won't even get that. We are not fast at all. This is kind of rough, to be honest. We're really gonna fight from the bottom here, I guess. Hey, we're passing people though. That's surprising. Three wide is not the move. Yeah, Parker Klingerman, get out of the way. What a scrub. And we're back to 29th. Hey, we blocked off one guy. Terrific. Kwakiel's getting in the butt. I don't care. That was a mistake. Hey, we blocked him though. Yeah, this is not working out for us at all. Like, at all, at all. I don't know. Maybe we'll get lucky and sign with a nice, whatever, but I doubt it. 7 to go. Man, this is rough. Let's go back to dirt. Yeah, let's go back to dirt. We're probably gonna win every single race this season. Maybe, unless we mess it up. I don't know that we will, but we have a good shot at it. 6 to go. Oh, trouble, 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 trouble. We got a shot, we got a shot. If we fluke our way to a top 25, man, that'd be awesome. We might. Oh my. Oh my. Matt Crafton, thank you so much. P25. There's no way we're gonna hold it. Absolutely no way. But we have a huge gap. We might have just gotten the luckiest break of our lives. Oh my. What if we can hold on to it? Wouldn't that be insane? Ooh, come on. There's no way, is there? 4 to go. We might have to do some fairly clean laps and fairly extreme blocking if they catch us, but that may have been the luckiest thing you've ever seen. All right. What's the day today? April 7th? April 7th is going to be crowned NASCAR Heat 3 International Luck Day. But, all right, three to go. We're somehow in our goal position after running last the entire race. I don't know. There's a chance, but I don't want to jinx it, because nothing has gone correctly for us this race except that. So I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna shut my mouth. Okay. But two to go, like one and a half to go, technically. We got a sold out crowd here at Dover for a Craftsman truck race. Or I mean Camping World truck race, but seems legit, you know. Man, I wanna watch a race someday from in one of these sky boxes right there. Like above the track. Oh my, he's catching us. Crap. We slowed down too much when I was talking about sky boxes. Can I finish it? I think we got it. Yes! Let's go. Lead lap. Completed the goal. Got so lucky. And we did it. Round of applause for the team there. That was terrific. Terrific day at the Jags 200. Alright, we just got one message from Tanner Thorson, and he says, I can tell Ricky Bobby, I'm pretty sure we are going to be friends if you race like that every race. Thank you. Thank you, Tanner. I guess we'll probably bring it back to the dirt here for one more of this video. That was so lucky. I'm really happy about that. Alright, we got Texas Motor Speedway Dirt Track for the True Timber Camo 100 coming up. Next. Alright, so we're starting middle of the pack, 11th place, or 10th, I guess, because we're on the outside. But hopefully we can work our way up through the field here pretty quickly. Oh, sorry, bud. Whoopsie. Yeah, it feels good to be in a race where we're faster than every other person. Oh, it's Hugh! What's up, Hugh? You're my buddy, but I think I might still have to pass you, bud. Sorry about it. Aw, man. Hey, if me and Hugh finish number one and two, this will be the best race of our lives. Everyone in the collective, in our collective lives, this has been the best day of our lives. So, I'm just gonna throw that out there. Shout out to Hugh Ackerman. Or Hugh Jackerman, I think that's his name. I'm not sure, to be completely honest. I've been calling him Hugh Jackerman, but I think it's Hugh Ackerman. But we are still going to call him Hugh Jackerman, because that's funny. So, we're going to keep going with that. Oh, where'd he go? Wait, is that him on the high side? Oh, crap. I ran into the wall because I was looking out for Hugh. No, Hugh. No. He's been passed. He's slowing down. No. Oh. R.I.P. Hugh. Please, we gotta win this race. You see, I can't really take these for granted, you know, because I don't want to mess up and just absolutely lose it. But it does feel pretty good to be absolutely dominant in this thing. Extremely getting lucky in the truck race and being the slowest car in the field for sure. It feels pretty good to be dominant in this thing, to be honest. 8 out of 13, 6 to go. We got Britton. We got Creed Bratton. You already know. Great Britton. We got Knockoff Haas. We got Eagle Eye. DeFazio, I don't know what that sounds like a mafia name, to be honest. DeFazio. Like the Fonz. It's like, yeah, it's like the Fonz. Who else we got? Martin. It's pretty boring one. We got Antonio Brown. I thought he was my teammate. Did he sign with somebody else? Nah, I don't think he... I think he is my teammate, actually. I'm not positive, but I'm pretty sure he's my teammate. Anyway, three to go. Todd Beguer. As I like to call him, Carrot Man. I don't know. We're just working our way up through here. That's my favorite paint scheme in the game right there. Goodman's America scheme. I don't know why I like that one so much, but I really do. Bring it back. One lap left. We're currently 5.3 seconds ahead of second place. And Hugh Jackerman has fallen to fourth place. So, bring it home. Four in a row. I have an idea for the burnout here. We're not really gonna burn it out. We're gonna try this. I've never tried this. But bring it to the infield. Oh, never mind. That sucks. Oh, I have a backup plan, alright? I forgot about this. Okay. So that didn't work. I've always wanted to do this. Not this. Not pushing that guy out of the way. That guy is being quite annoying though. Alright, so, ready? Alright, there's a fence there that we can't get over, but we're gonna try to jump it. Nope, didn't work. Did not work. Alright, failed experiment, ladies and gentlemen. But, luckily we still got the dub, so we'll head out of here before we embarrass ourselves too much, but yeah, we got that fat dub. We'll park it on the Texas sign here, right in victory lane. Terrific. Fourth win of the career. Yeah, send that one to mom. The Fawn says, Ricky Bobby, congratulations on your Texas win. We'll compliment him. Ryan Glovka, we're gonna compliment him as well. And Dan Goodman, yeah, thank you, Dan. And so that'll probably bring us to the end here. We got one lucky 25th place, and we got one win. We're gonna go to a challenging one. Contracts, let's see what we got here. He's put out feelers to a few teams and gotten some responses. Let me know if there's a team you want to lock in as an option next year. Let's see what we got. Alright, so for the Extreme Dirt Tour, we're probably not going to run anything, to be honest. So, I'm not really concerned about this at all. But, let's see what we got for the... Oh, alright, so we just got this one. We won that one with our 25 place finish, but... So anyway, that's going to wrap it up. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And as always, stay safe, have a good day, and we'll see you next time.